Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Attack on Titan 2. Last time we returned to daily life and just kind of hung out, chatted with some folks, and kind of just relaxed after our 57th expedition beyond the walls, because that was kind of a mess. So, you know, this time we're continuing with that. We don't have too much more daily life stuff to do, but I want to knock out the rest of it in this episode before we move on to another mission. Hello, Mike. Erwin's been summoned to the capital, but I've been given a different mission. Wait, that's okay, I only need myself. What? What kind of mission? I'm afraid I can't say. That doesn't mean I don't trust you. There's no time to lose. We should start our prep. Am I involved in this? I'm confused. Okay, Mike. You do you, buddy. How about Moblet over here? Where's he at? He's right here. Hello. I can't believe the female Titan got out of that massive trap in the woods! That must have really hurt, thinking about it. Yeah, and it was a really expensive failure, too. The higher-ups at the capital won't like that. It's not so easy to capture a Titan with intelligence, as it turns out. And yep, he's gonna want to level up now. Phew, I'm exhausted.
Nemui. それもこれも分隊長が今朝までに資料をまとめろなんて言うから。
モブリット-san, ひどい顔ですよ。 少し寝てきた方がいいんじゃ。いや、夕方から兵団の会議があるんだ。今寝たら確実に寝坊する。Wow,
Moblet looks exhausted.
実は君にもいろいろと用事があったんだが、すまん。今は何も考えられそうにない。今度でもいいか?
No problem, whenever you're ready.
ありがとう。そう言ってもらえると助かるよ。
モブリットさん、会議が終わったらちゃんと寝てください。そのうち倒れちゃいますよ。いや、大丈夫大丈夫。モブリットは強いからね。分隊長、会議は夕方からって話でしたよね。うん、そうだよ。ただ、会議にあたってやっておきたい実験があってね。
Moblet's on the brink of collapse, Hanji.
こいつの言う通りですよ、分隊長。もう少し休憩時間を死んでしまいます。心配ないって、すぐ済むからさ。じゃ、エレンも君もまた今度。さあ、行くぞ、モブリット。分隊長、すまない。それじゃ、また後でな。
Moblet goes off after Hanji. I feel bad for the dude. He's overworked. As much as I like Hanji, she does kind of overwork him. We got the skill Item Meister for that, which if I'm remembering correctly is decent. Slightly increases the length of time that item effects last. Maybe not. Maybe not. That can only really affect, like, I guess flash grenades maybe, and of course decisive battle signals. I mean, battle alert signals. Again, still getting that wrong. Let's go talk to Nick next. Oh, he's just out in the middle of the street, apparently? Who are you preaching to? These young Titan pests dared to defy the wisdom of the Lord and infiltrate the walls. Now we may slaughter them. Well, we were doing that anyway, but... What the heck? My audio just stopped. Okay, it's back. That was weird. Alright, so it would seem. At last, we have something of peace. All we need to do is tell the military police regiment to work quickly. We must continue to lift our voices in prayer so that these three walls, built by the hand of God, hold firm. You do you, Nick. You do you, buddy. Who's this over here? Hello? It is Hannes. Hey, I heard they're turning Eren over to the military police regiment. That's a lie, right? No, it's true. Damn it! Is there anything I can do? I'd do anything to save him. Sorry, I'm getting all worked up, but I can't let them kill Eren. Well, I'm sure there's something you could probably do about it, Hanes. I mean, you're higher up in the garrison, right? Right? Question mark? Rico! Hello. I heard the expedition didn't go so well, and Jaeger's getting turned over to the military police regiment. Sadly, you're right. Something doesn't sit right with me. How many of us died to protect his ass in the Trust District, and we're just sacrifices now? We need Jaeger to keep fighting for us, not least so all these people won't have died in vain. Yeah, well, it's kind of up to the military, unfortunately. How about Nanaba and Gelgar? They both want to level up, apparently. Mike, Gelgar, over here! Gelgar's right next to you.
やっぱりだが、ミケが君の匂いがすると言うから、本当にいるかどうか確かめに来たんだ。お前の匂いはもう覚えた。何か特別な力を秘めている。はっきりとは分からんが。
Okay. You can smell that kind of thing?
そうだぞ。ミケさんの鼻はすげえからな。いや。
なんとなくだがな。しかし、大きくは外してないだろう。実際のところは、ミケ本人にしかわからないんだから、あんまり真に受けない方がいいかもしれないよ。ところで、兵団の仕事には慣れたか。知りたいことがあれば、こいつらに聞くといい。二人とも優秀な兵士だからな。何かあれば、いつでも俺たちに相談してくれ。
What do you guys smell of?
ゲルガーは酒の匂いが染みついてるな。ナナバはフルーティーだ。人聞きが悪いな。酒は好きですけど任務中は飲んでませんよ。私はフルーティー。
じゃあそういうことだから、これからも何かあれば気軽に聞いてくれ。ああ、戦い方のコツとか兵士としての心構えなんかは先輩兵士としてそれなりに助言できると思うからね。Well,
I appreciate it, Nanaba. Thank you. I love that Mike calls her fruity. That's just funny. Secret maneuver is the skill we got for that. Let's take a look at that one. Hello. Less likely to be detected by Titans. Okay. So I'll just keep that where it is. And then Gelgar is the last person we're going to talk to today. He's on the ground. Hey, Ashwell, have you memorized the names and faces of all superiors and regiment vets? Pretty much, yeah. Getting to know all of your comrades is an important part of the new recruit, of being a new recruit. After all, forgetting people's names is a huge obstacle in any mission. That's true. That is very true. Unless you have a unique, useful HUD that you can see at all times that tells you people's names. Anyway, we got the skill Dueler. Now let's take a look at what that is real fast. Dueler, attack power against Titans targeting you increases slightly. Okay, and it looks like he wants to talk again. Not even Lieutenant Levi was a match for the female Titan. I feel like he would be, but she's also extremely dangerous. I hear you. We can't so much as have a drink till she's gone. But how would we kill a Titan not even the Lieutenant or Special Ops Squad can handle? And now he wants to level up again. You're pursuing your work with a gusto. Without gusto, Ashwell. No rest for the wicked, huh? Just let me know if there's something you don't understand. I don't mind showing you the ropes if you don't mind doing things my way. Well, thank you again, Gelgar. I appreciate it. Give me that level up. And I think with that, we've spoken to everybody we can. Oh, everybody who wants to at the moment, except Erwin. Hello, Erwin. How's it going? As I'm sure you already know, the other scout regiment leaders and I have been summoned to the capital. In terms of casualties, you could say our expedition was a failure, but we did come away with something. I have something to say before I go to the capital. Come see me. Bring Armin, Mikasa, and Jean. Okay, but you want to level up now? Ashrell, come see me later. Ask Hanji if you don't know where to go.
Erwin,
Tsuretekitayo.
Arigato, Hanji. Kimitachi wa mou sagatte kureteii.
Ah.
Ja, mata ato de ne.
Sate, totsuzen yobidashite sumanakatta. 一度ゆっくり話がしたいと思っていてね。
Edwin gives a little smile.
君の働きぶりはハンジやリヴァイから聞いている。調査兵団の居心地はどうだい？
I've had plenty of brushes with death.
我々の任務は常に命がけだからな。理解してくれていると思うが、調査兵団は人類が持つ唯一の矛だ。巨人の領域に挑み、人類の活動領域を奪還する。それができるのは調査兵団しかない。
The smile has already faded from his face.
我々はその困難な目的のために多くの命を犠牲にしてきた。そのリスクはもちろん君も例外ではない。それでも君は調査兵団に身を置き続けられるのか？
Sir, yes, sir. I'm willing to give my heart.
そうか。聞いていた通り、肝が据わっているようだな。我々は常に一人でも多くの優秀な兵士を求めている。これからの君の成長に期待しているよ。
Okay then. Leveled up with Erwin. That's not related to what he was talking about bringing Mikasa, Armin, and Jean. That was actually just his level up speech. Looks like there's a lot of people are- Oh, it's Mikasa, Armin, and Jean, of course. Do we have to just talk to everybody individually? Mikasa, how you doing? The commander called for us? Understood. Oh, we just have to collect everybody. Oh, I thought Jean was invisible or Armin was invisible. Commander Erwin called for us? Okay, thanks.Alright, there's Armin, and then we just gotta find Jean, who is right over here. He's in whatever this is. Is this the mess hall? This is the storage in the barracks, okay. The commander sent for me? Okay, got it. And there we go. We've called everybody, now we just gotta find Erwin, I guess? Who is back here, it would seem. Oh, he's probably just in his room, he's just like, hey, come see me, but go get these folks.Because we don't have cell phones, because of course we don't. Hello? Commander! Oh, everybody already got here somehow. Look at how Jean is standing right now. Okay, looks like everyone's here now. Great job before, Ashwell. So I'll get straight to the point.
おせえな。エルヴィンの野郎ども、待たせやがって。向かいの憲兵団が先に来ちまうじゃねえか。大方。クソがなかなか出なくて困ってんだろうな。
兵長、今日はよく喋りますね。
バカリ、俺はもともと結構喋る。
すいません、俺があの時選択を間違わなければこんなことには。
言っただろうが、結果は誰にもわからんと。
団長、お前ら、
女型の巨人と思わしき人物を見つけた。今度こそ確実に捕らえる。作戦は我々が王都に召喚される途中で通過するストヘスクで決行する。ここが最初で最後のチャンスとなる。目標をストヘスクの地下通路へと誘い込む。たとえ巨人化しても動きを封じて捕獲する。だが万が一その前に巨人化した場合、エレン、君に頼むことになる。目標への接触はエレン、ミカサ、アルミンの3人で行い、他の兵員は市民に扮して周囲に潜伏、目標を取り押さえる。さらに万一に備え、一部の兵士は完全装備で後方に待機、目標の監視を行ってもらう。君はこちらの班に入るように。
You got it, Erwin. Understood.
やつは何をしてくるかわからねえからな。ちゃんと見張っておけ。
目標はストヘスクの憲兵団に所属している。それを割り出したのはアルミンだ。女型は捕獲した2体の巨人を殺した犯人と思われ。君たち104期訓練兵の同期である可能性がある。
ちょっと待ってください。104期って
その女型の巨人と思わしき女性の名は？兄レオンハート。
I honestly did not think they were gonna give it away right there, but... Well, we'll have to go to the Stohest District to learn the truth. Let me know when you're ready. I honestly thought they might leave it for the mission to, like, give away the name of who they think it is, but... I guess not. Do we have anybody else we can chat to before we leave? I don't think we do. So what I want to do before we go on that mission, because that's quite clearly gonna be a pretty big mission, is I want to go and see if we can do anything. Not gifts. No one cares about gifts. Is I want to see if we can upgrade or get anything new. Just get anything new that is decent here. You know what? Upgrading is probably the best bet. It's probably our best bet. Not that. We still need A-grade steel, which we've gotten none of. A-grade ice burst stone. We don't have any of that. I don't think there's anything we can really do. I don't think we've got anything we can upgrade. I don't really want to buy anything new. Well, hold on, let's see. That's like the newest thing, but we have nothing that's better than what we currently have. So I think what I'll do instead is if we upgrade you, is that any better than what we have on right now? It actually is. Wait, is it really? Blade length 200. That's blade length 100. Oh no, I'm looking at that wrong. Okay, hold on. I'm getting confused. These menus confuse me sometimes. Let me go to equipment. Yeah, okay, that's way worse. I thought it was. King Tiger Zero looks like our best bet right now, as well as our Imp Scabbard, unfortunately. Because, I mean, obviously the gas capacity goes up with that, but pressure's kind of what we want for our boost. And then, of course, with the gear, we want more on the anchor range. Wait. Does that really go up by... The real speed goes up crazy on the imp gear. Did I really go out of my way to choose something worse with the Shadow Glimmer? Just for a little bit more anchor range? Okay, we're going back to the imp gear. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why that's a thing that I did. Do we have any new war horses we can get? We do. We might as well get them all. I'm only ever going to be using the newest one because it's always the best one. There's like no point to buying... or to using any of the ones that are below the best one, so... Yeah. Anyways, I think to end off this episode, I was gonna do some more friendship stuff, but what I'm actually gonna do is simply go here to the training area, because we have some Wings of Freedom, and I wanna do... Oh, Keith's here. I wanna do just a little bit of joint training to see if we can boost some of our stats a little bit. Let's just do more of this. I guess we'll do it with Nanaba, sure. I mean, we're probably not gonna get too much from this, but... We may as well do it, because we're obviously going on a pretty big mission. Ooh! Great success! That's pretty rare to happen. But, you'll see we did that stylish little spin right there, and that's what gave us that. Let's see, what else do we want to do? I guess we'll do this with Jean, too. This is... The success rate of this is gonna be much higher if you have higher friendship levels with these people. We actually succeeded with Jean, though, so I'm not gonna complain about that. And I'm just gonna do some solo training as well, because this one, we can just up it like so and use the Wings of Freedom in that way. I think I'll get the Wings of Freedom down to 50, and then I'll probably go upgrade a base, because I'm fairly certain we've got something that we need to upgrade, base-wise, so... Let's just make sure we get this, as high as possible. That's gonna take us down to 53. Oh, you can just- wait a minute. You can skip that? Wait a minute. Wait a freaking minute. Oh my god, you can just skip this scene right here. That saves so much time. I had no idea you could skip that scene, because when I leveled up on my personal save file, I watched each and every one of those. Good lord, you can just skip it. Alright, let's see. I still don't know what R&D stands for, but okay. Supply base level 2 cannot be reinforced any further. Oh. Bomb base. Bomb base is probably going to come in handy, actually, so I think I'm going to upgrade that. Okay. And I think, folks, with that, Well, I guess we'll also up- we'll use this. I don't know if it actually works on story missions, but we'll see. That is actually gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Attack on Titan 2. A little bit shorter, I think, than some previous episodes, maybe not. But next time, we're gonna go in there and talk to, I believe it was Erwin that we're talking to. Probably, because he's our commander. And we, yep, Erwin, we are gonna be moving on and seeing if our thoughts about it being Annie are actually true. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.